Hi, this is Mrs. Pamukçu. Let's explore science, ideas, and discoveries together.
Hello, little explorers. I'm Amara, and today we're going to learn about the most incredible animals in Africa, elephants.
Hi, everyone. I'm Kwesi. And did you know that elephants have super special trunks that can do amazing things?
That's right, Kwesi. An elephant's trunk is like a magical arm that can drink water, spray dust, and even pick up tiny berries.
Wow, these big animals can drink 2 whole gallons of water at once. That's like drinking lots and lots of juice boxes.
And guess what? Elephants live in families called herds. Baby elephants love to play and stay close to their mommy elephants.
They're so clever. They use their trunks to help each other, like giving hugs and helping baby elephants walk.
An elephant can eat 300 pounds of food every single day. That's like eating hundreds of bananas.
And they can live up to 70 years old. That's older than your grandparents.
Remember, friends, we must always protect these wonderful animals and keep them safe.
Bye-bye, little wildlife explorers.
Thank you for listening to Mrs. Pamukçu. Never stop learning. Never stop wondering.